We are very proud of our beloved Sheikh Muhammad Fuad Isaacs, who has been serving this masjid and the broader community very loyally and very diligently. And I would just like to ask our chairperson of the Board of Trust, Haji Sattar Parker, just to, on behalf of all of us, in this auspicious moment of Jummah, to thank our beloved Imam.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Just in a space of half a minute, this is one of the milestones of this masjid. Alhamdulillah, we've had many, but I think among all the milestones, this one definitely is the milestone, where you have a person of the personality and the character of Sheikh Muhammad Fuad Isaacs, who has served all of us here so diligently, so passionately, and we, during this waqt of Jummah, make dua to Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to continue giving him the best of health, inshallah, and may he be in our midst for many, many years to come. Jamaat, I just want to share with you that we have a Musalli, Brother Rafiq Qaji here, who has taken the initiative on behalf of each and every one of you. And we all know that Sheikh Fuad is a karate expert, and I'm sure that he's going to karate me after this, after the Jummah. But alhamdulillah, the brother here has a beautiful plaque that he has prepared. He's taken all the time himself to prepare it. But the important point is, it's on behalf of each and every Musalli of this masjid. Brother Rafiq, if you could kindly bring it forward, and Sheikh Abdurrahman would make the presentation to Sheikh Fuad, from the one imam to the other imam. And for this occasion, we just also need to take a picture, because the media has got to know about it, and they've requested a lot of the media have requested pictures. So shukran, Sheikh Fuad. May Almighty Allah bless you, inshallah.
Twenty-fifth service anniversary to Sheikh Muhammad Fuad Isaacs, on behalf of the entire Jamaat, inshallah. Sheikh? Of course, as you know, Sheikh Fuad Muhammad Isaacs has a black belt and I have a black jubba. So together we make a great team, alhamdulillah.